तो नमस्कार नमस्कार नमस्कार. व्हाट इज द रिव्यू? रिव्यू टुडे इज द रिव्यू टुडे इज रिगार्डिंग दिस वन कंपैरेटिव स्टडी ऑफ द जावा परैक एंड द बेनेली इंपीरियल 400 आई थिंक 400 ना 350 या बेनेली इंपीरियल बाइक. वन इज अ चाइना मेड बाइक, अंदर इज अ लोकल मेड बाइक. दैट इज लोकल मीन्स इंडियन मेड बाइक. ओके, लेट मी स्टार्ट विथ कंपेरिजन अबाउट दिस वन. जावा परैक बोथ वहीकल्स हैव रिडन एंड मोटा मोटा तौर पे मैं आपको समझाऊंगा कि किसमें क्या है. जावा परैक, ओके, यू हैव ट्यूबलेस टायर्स, वन थिंग. सो सेकेंड थिंग इज इट इज अ सिंगल सीट एंड देर इज नो second seat for the pillion rider, and the company claims to have, you know, mileage of 35 kilometers per liter. Okay, these are the major selling points, and the look of the bike is also another selling point. That you know, if you remove the back seat of the rear seat of the Royal Enfield, it will also look like this one, what Jawa Parak. That is the barber style of this one bike. So this is about Jawa Parak. This one Benelli Imperial. This one, that bike is almost a copy of the Royal Enfield, except for the chrome. They have made it black color silencer, and the bike is little longer and more heavier than the Royal Enfield Classic 350. Okay, it is more heavier, and the main disadvantage of the bike is pillion rider can't sit for more than 5 minutes because of the ill-placed foot pegs for the pillion rider. One thing. Second thing is that the bike has the TVS tires. TVS tires are third-class tires. Okay, I used it during the 2000s. When the lot of promotion they used to do, they had taken some Sachin or some fellow, for the advertise, and I purchased because of that advertise only. I purchased for my Pulsar then, and not the price is the as similar as any other tire, but always puncture. The quality of the tire is very very bad. Okay. Okay, 20 years back roads were also not that proper, but today they should have improved the quality of the tire. I saw a video, Gokul G is the video, this one, YouTube uploader's channel name, and he is a Tamilian. He is in Tamil Nadu. All the roads are 99% first class roads. Not a single ditch, nothing. Every road is pakka first class road in Tamil Nadu. That is how they have maintained. In such a road, this guy bought a Benelli Imperial 400. And this bike, puncture, you know what happens? You are going in a group. For example, the friends are all going in. That one video has made, wherein he is going with, you know, 2-3 friends or 4 friends. Everybody has their own different bikes. Okay, not just this Benelli. Only he has bought the Benelli. Puncture it happened, and the nobody is, you know, able to push the bike also. That much heavy it is. One thing, and with all that gear and that this one, I don't know how he was managing. With all that heat, he is wearing gears and all, you know, coat, jacket, everything is wearing. And then what to do? And there is nobody, no puncture wala nearby, one thing. And somebody, they should stop one auto or goods auto rickshaw, and they want to put it in. Who will lift? These are all single family, you know. Who will lift such a huge this one? Then they called, first of all they tried, in the video they had tried to stop, arrange for puncture shop, go to puncture shop, take the vehicle to puncture shop. And there is online road assistance, it seems, from Benelli. he calls the Benelli assistant, and then after so much time, I don't know whether they they tell some charges and they send some fellow. They have told that okay, we will be sending one auto, goods auto, wherein it will pick the. And finally, after a few hours, the goods auto comes.
Huh?
And somehow they manage. Only one guy is there. Huh? Only one guy has come in the auto, that pickup van. And somehow they, you know, they manage to, all the three, four friends are there. They manage to put the vehicle in the bike in the bag behind the goods auto. And then he takes it. And what happens after that? Okay, this is for a puncher. Okay. And this is a Chinese company. One thing. Chinese company, China made. China fitting, or you know, now they are importing from China all the parts and fitting it in Hyderabad, I think. This thing. And it is all, you know, because in today's date and time, this is problematic with the kind of roads, wonderful roads Tamil Nadu has. Okay, and puncher is there. And you should carry this one, puncher shop along with you. Why can't they come up with this one? Tubeless tires. They could have come up with tubeless tires. They have not done that. And the another thing what they could have done is they could have reduced the weight of the bike, one thing. Because you can't push only. If puncture ho gaya, to dhakel nahi sakte gaadi ko. Do teen aadmi milke bhi dhakel nahi sakte. Utna bhari gaadi hai. Uske baad somehow, you know, and then you are going in a group, what will happen? You will be, you know, team spirit spoiler. Puncher, no, all other bikes are having tubeless tires, no puncher, nothing, chumma they will be going. And this one, gada gada gudu gudu, this one, gadi. It will, get punctured and create a headache for the rest of the people. As he is a friend, other people in the group also can't go, leave him and go. Even if they want to leave him and go, where will they leave the bike? All this problem. So Benelli 400, this one, Dinesh, he has made one video, top speed, wherein, 135 or something, this one, top speed for Java Prag. No, for Benelli, and 140 something for Java Prag, 140-145. It's not about the speed, and the quality of the Java Prag is just like some KT street bike, local made. The speedometer, this one was, I went for a test drive here in Mysore. Speedometer, this one, you can't see. And that this one, it had come off, that needle had come off. One thing, I don't have a video because all that thing we will do. Maybe people like Dinesh will do. That is Dino. Dino's vault. They will do. Okay. Very cheap parts. Maybe, and the efficacy of the bike, how well it is performed. Nobody can tell. Simply will, post anybody, not just Dinesh. Anybody simply will post one video, speed comparison of bikes. They will do. And suddenly they will tell, okay, give one, this bike is good. What bike is good? First of all, it should come and then it should survive in the market for some period of time. And this, by March, they told they will be introducing it. By March, Corona came. From then, it is lockdown. March, April over now. May also over. May also will be over in some time. So, that never really happened. And that Benelli Imperial, one more thing is that it is a China, this one. And this Corona and all, all the countries in the world, everybody is suffering. So many people have died because of China. And China, I don't want to accept the responsibility for what it has done. There is no medicine, there is no vaccine, nothing. Simply, you know, hospitals also are simply taking, private hospitals are taking COVID-19 patients and charging lakhs together. For what? There is no medicine only. For all this problem, China is responsible. And this is a Chinese bike. Benelli Imperial is a Chinese bike. So, I don't think, you know, people will like to buy this bike. Somehow, you know, Benelli's performance in Indian market has been not been that great, one thing. And due to this corona, China and all, Chinese virus, and, you know, the way China has behaved, you know, in public, in the media, not taking responsibility for its actions, all that. Now, who will buy this product? Who will buy this Benelli bike? You tell me. Who will buy? Only mad people will buy. Any country will not support in Chinese products. Any country, no country will buy. Because so many people have died. People have lost their lives. Why will anybody buy this, you know, bloody Chinese bike? Okay, that is one major point now. Because China should have taken responsibility for what they have done. Whether they have manufactured the virus themselves, so that everybody will get busy with, you know, saving their country from this virus. And then they want other countries to die like this. That seems to be the intention. With such an intention, if they have done, who will buy this bike? Nobody will buy this bike. So this is the review. This is my review. And I am surprised, you know, Dino's Walt Dinesh in Hyderabad. He is in Hyderabad and in that heat, he is wearing this one, that all that jacket, pads, everything, and is doing test drive of, you know, checking speed. So much heat, I don't know how this person is really mad or, you know, really nuts to, you know, wear such kind of gear. And one thing, any video you are doing, some reality should be there, okay? It should be closer to reality. You, maybe you have, you know, jacket, pants, all those boots and all you have. A regular person, normal person, they will wear all this and go to the market, is it? You buy a Benelli Imperial or, you know, Java Parac, they will do this, is it? Maximum one t-shirt, one jeans they will wear and go. It should be nearer to reality, not like you are, you know, are in some way, on some racetrack and all. Racetrack and all, you wear all these things, and you are going at 200 miles per hour speed, then you need all this. And you are also, I told, you know, one or two times in comment section in your video, I told, you are taking single road for, you know, doing this masti, just, you know, speed checking and all of the bikes. Single road you are taking. You are risking your life. You are risking others' lives also. Do it in a place, you know, all the speed checking and all. Do it in a place where, you know, you are the Raja of the road, where there is nobody. In your video, everybody is moving. What if little, you know, mistake, error occurs, and then not by you, by the opposite side. Oh, somebody comes and hits you. Dhana, your no gear will, you know, protect you. Yeah, simply it will be, you will be gone. Head one side, body one side, bike another side. I don't want it to happen. That's why I told, don't use, you know, this public roads for doing all this masti. Okay. Maybe after the Telangana, this one, partition of Andhra Pradesh, Telangana, most of the roads in, you know, Andhra Pradesh are empty. Telangana are also empty. Maybe, you know, less people frequent, you know, the road, highways and all. And there you are doing. But again, it is risky. You don't know what will happen when, you know, you are on the road. With such josh, you are telling 140, 145. Little mistake, then it is gone. Finish. Then, you know, first you are showing your dad photo. Next, who will show your photo? You have to think about all that. Just think about that. Okay, this is a review of, you know, I am doing after watching your video. Thank you.